In Northern Ireland, how many pedestrians die on our roads? About one a week. If you knock someone down, even if you've slowed to 20 miles an hour when you hit them, they'll miss being on their feet for a while, if they're lucky. And say you only get slowed down to 30 miles an hour. They could miss being on their feet for the rest of their lives. No matter who's to blame. But hit someone at 40 miles an hour. Or more. They'll miss it all.